So let's go ahead and walk through and then we'll call it a night. So this is the exterior of the house. Now the shelter is going to hopefully mimic as much as possible what the outside and the inside of the house is going to look like. So if you haven't seen it, keep that in mind. Alright, so when you go inside, it's very 50s, mid-century, modern. On the inside, lots of kitschy decorations up, a lot of custom art, nice big kitchen with dining space. A lot of stuff from the workshop, like the fridge, a lot of the accessories like the cooking books, cabinets, the vase, the clocks, some artwork I, you know, took and made for specifically this house. So a lot of Norman Rockwell stuff. This fireplace is fantastic. I got it off the workshop as well. Same with this stand and TV. Bathroom, not very big, but serves a good functional purpose nonetheless. Really cool bathtub. I really like this bathtub. It's probably my favorite one I've made. But really big, really open. There is a child slash baby room, obviously. Of course, lots of stuff everywhere. This is something I don't usually do, is a children's or baby's room. So I need to kind of work on those skills a little bit. I think it turned out okay, given my lack of practice with it. The master bedroom is probably my favorite room out of all of this, other than, you know, anything with the bunker. I made a mirror mural behind the bed. I made a custom canopy, because I couldn't put one together with curtains from the workshop. So I put that together. A record player from the workshop, along with a TV stand, TV, lots of accessories, little bookcase and reading corner. So everything down in the shelter is supposed to kind of emulate what you see upstairs. So we're trying to emulate being outside and also being, you know, in the same space as you were in the house. So I have plants and I have a table. I couldn't use the same from the garden pack because we're inside, so I did the best I could. Lamps that kind of resemble clouds and plant wallpaper. So that is that space. Coming in, you'll see the same wall panels and some of the same decorations. The pictures are a little different, so I didn't want to repeat everything, but a lot of it is pretty similar. Of course, you'll notice stockpiling of food. A smaller version of the bathroom. Of course, there's no tub, but still very similar nonetheless. The same fixtures, the same lights, minus the shower. And the shower is the corner one. I couldn't fit that one in the upstairs bathroom. And then last but not least, a combined bedroom because of the lack of space in the shelter. So I combined the nursery children's room with the master bedroom, with a small version of the mirror mural behind the large bed. And the exit to the shelter is in the backyard, which looks like this. So that is the end of the walkthrough. So I appreciate if you've been watching, and I will resume with selling this house and probably a different project tomorrow. So thank you.